I'm gonna take your job next. I'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work. bored. Would you like to play a game? Aren't you going to school today?
Around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up, basketball.
Another 225,000 jobs.
Watch it.
Alice in Wonderland. Of course. Seems you like reading. If you give me some personal information, I could take better care of you. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.